discussing relations between the folk system, folk art system and the classical system. Many of the cases have a classification difference, but the research is not like that. So one of the another point.